There he goes. One of God's own prototypes. A high-powered mutant of some kind never even considered for mass production. Too weird to live?